I was sexually assaulted when I was 18 years old, and I was not the typical scenario. I wasn't the one seeking any kind of solace or consolation from what happened. I pretended like it didn't occur and went on with my life. Thought I was fine and continued living, if you want to call that living. I became very, very dark, suicidal.